if we look at the head, which is the body, so this is the body, it's 471K. So this is really high res. Let's bring this size down without sacrificing too much of the quality. So we're gonna clone, and now we have head one. So first we wanna go to this little option, we wanna go to miscellaneous, and we wanna decimate this.
So we'll decimate.
Okay, so let's stop at 29.4K. One is 29.4, one is 471K. You wanna make sure you're on the one that's 29.4. Go back here.
All right, I need to jump in. Don't be a dum-dum like me and move one mesh so that you can see both the high-res one and the low-res one next to each other and then try to bake. So when you're baking, they have to be at the exact same spot while you're baking them. Shout out to Procreate FX, the technical guru, the one who set me straight and reminded me of the rules of baking so I could be a better baker. Thank you.
You want to make sure you're on the one that's 29.4. Go back here, unwrap it. So now we're unwrapping the skin off of the low res one. So we want to bake the texture from high res. I have mine on 4K. Okay, so now we have head and head one. So let's take the high res one and let's move it over. And the low res looks just about the same as the high res. So we can delete the high res, and then we're left with 29.4K. We just saved ourselves a lot of resolution, and I think it still looks pretty good. Keep drawing, keep sculpting. I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you.